Confusion over where Kyle Rittenhouse is going to college. Rittenhouse was acquitted of killing two people during the 2020 protests in Kenosha. On Friday, he said on a podcast he's attending Texas A&M. The university said today he has not been admitted as a student this summer or fall. This afternoon, Rittenhouse said on Twitter he will attend community college before transferring next year. He says he will move to Texas at the end of the month.